What's good, y'all? Welcome back to my channel. But some people wanted to see how my beats were set up, I just got two little tins back here. Hold on. Man, there goes that hat. I've been looking for that hat. I got the little two kickers, one right there, one behind that seat. My hat I've been looking for. Let me start it and see, show you guys how they bump and shit. They're all right. Let me find a different song. Yeah, I used to have a touchscreen double din. But the beats and double din didn't, like, the double din was fucked up. So I had to switch out to this little crappy single din. But it gets the job done. Probably gonna get copyrighted, but it's alright. You guys probably can't even tell through the camera, but I'll show you that they work.
Yeah, I really run it up. Yeah, I really run it up. Yeah, I really run it up. Yeah, I
really run it up. Ah, shit. I'm getting a call from the homie. Hold on.
Commas, we stacked up like guala, see, I put my name on the shit. Flip with that smoke on that ganja, I beg for the commas, see, I put my name on the shit. Hold up, you, yeah, you say, they watch how I move.
You guys probably couldn't tell how good the beats were, but I mean, they bumped for some 10s, to be honest. I used to have some 12s just like this. They were kicker comp R's or something. Them shits bumped hard. Man, every time. There's some street skins though right now. Oh no. On y'all the truck and shit like that. Let me put you guys on this little underground rapper.
Hey, hey.
Take on my wings, I won't be put a nigga. You all on the net, I won't tweet with a nigga. Clips extended. They reaching them niggas, pull up where you see what the street up, little nigga. She love my ice, told her skate with a nigga. I don't wanna come, just come sleep with a nigga. Was praying we made it, but now we got guap, had to run it up fast. Now we eating on niggas. Dropping the top just to flex on them niggas. Put bread on my mind, I ain't stressed about niggas. Niggas who hated try to say that we made it, boy, you didn't make it. Can't stack up with niggas. Didn't you hate me, but now you try to text me and greet me. I show better back, little nigga. I don't want shit with the Glock with a stick.
You guys couldn't tell what that said, but the song is called One Beef by YSN Flow. A lot of people be asking what songs I be listening to. I be forgetting names. So there goes that one. Another one was Block Baby by, I forgot his name. I'll remember that one if y'all ask though. So. In there?
Yeah.
Young
man, you already know.
Young nigga George.
Here, fucking Air Baby Vlogs. About clean the whips. You already know what we say, man. Fucking got the ugly ass, nasty ass G over there. Haven't been washing in like 3 months. Got the Mama Lona right here. Let's get it. Come on.
Y'all seen we just pulled up to the homie George's house. About to wash this shit. Wash this fucking dusty ass G. Should've been broke down for the past year.
Hey. 2 months.
And it's still fucked up, but we do it for Dell around here.
That's 2 months. It's all right.
I know the deal. Fucking this nigga just took a pee on my front wheel. About smacked his ass. And I just cleaned, well y'all didn't really see, but I vacuumed the whip out at my house. She all clean now on the inside. And this door's still fucked up. You seen who? Static Manny? You talked to him?
Nah, I just said that. Does a red dot mean it's recording? So it doesn't have to show like the numbers and shit?
Huh?
It doesn't show like the time that it's recording? It's just recording? Damn, I'm recording it. Hell nah.
One of them is.
I think that's the shitty one with the fucked up thread.
Why is it shitty? That shitty
How you focus this?
Touch the screen? It's shitty at focusing. I think it's all good wetness wise.
Damn. That's my Mama Lona. Spray that hoe. Get that shit wet. Do that shit that Lemonade be doing, acting like they jacking up.
I don't have my drying off mitt, so I don't know how it's gonna look. Probably still gonna look dirty. Look at this fool. See the G, how dirty it was before. So a little clean now. Man, this man's had stance wheels, but too scared to put them on. Where are they at? Back here? Here goes one. Those will look good on the G, though, for real. the other one. That young 5.3. If you guys seen my very first video about this truck, you know that shit was all a mess. So I finally got that box covered up. She looks pretty clean right now though.